Do your family members or pets have any bad habits?
My dog sometimes chews the furniture.
My cat climbs up the curtains.
My sister smokes. That's a bad habit.
My kids bite their nails.
Yes, my brother chews tobacco.
Well, at Christmas, the cats like to climb the tree and they topple it over. So it's not very good for the ornaments.
My dog barks at the TV at animals, and whether it's a real animal or an animation, she just recognises them all.
Yes, several. My husband snores, my dogs snore, my children leave wet towels in the bathroom floor, clothes everywhere, but they're teenagers. That's it. What can I expect?
Yeah, my sister likes to get on the phone and talk endlessly, talks my ears off, until I have to literally beg her to just get off the cell phone.